offering myself at the divine lotus feet of my most beloved Bhagwan, Sri Satya Sai Baba. Most loving Sai Ram to all of you, my very beautiful family over here. I feel myself extremely blessed and ever grateful to Bhagwan Baba for giving me this blessed opportunity again to share my life journey with the divine here in this beautiful forum. Taking the permission from Bhagwan, I was thinking that what to speak in today's satsang over here. And it just propped out from within. It just cropped up from within that as the blessed month, July, is approaching, that signifies Guru Purnima. Guru Purnima is coming. The blessed day of Guru Purnima is coming. So I thought today to share some of my feelings related to Guru Tattva and a very beautiful journey of mine to my Guru, which was planned and executed by my Bhagwan, Sri Satya Sai Baba, and a very beautiful gift that Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba blessed me on 12th of April 2021. Before starting my this story of today, which I'm going to share on Guru Tattva and my wonderful journey to my Guru, I first want to narrate you all a very beautiful episode from my grandmother's life. She's 93 years old now. I want to narrate a very beautiful incident that happened in her life. Trailanga Swami, also Tailang Swami. He was born on 27th of November, 1607, whose monastic name was Swami Ganapati Saraswati. He was a Hindu yogi and a mystic famed for his spiritual powers who lived in Varanasi. He is a legendary figure in Bengal, India. Trailanga Swami lived to be 280 years old, residing at Varanasi between 1737 and 1887. He is regarded as devotees by an incarnation, as an incarnation of Shiva. Sri Ramakrishna referred to him as the walking Shiva of Varanasi. So I started with my narration regarding Trailanga Swami because there was only one Shishya of Trailanga Swami. She was named as Mata Shankari. And when my grandmother was hardly 13 years of age, her age was 13, to their place, to their home, Mata Shankari visited. And at the age of 13, Mata Shankari gave Diksha to my grandmother. And when she was giving Diksha to my grandmother tells me now that there was a huge picture of Lord Sri Krishna. And Mata Shankari told my grandmother in Bengali, "Eke khub bhalobashbi." That means love him a lot. Continue loving him until you live. Till you live, just love him. "Eke khub bhalobashbi," she said to my grandmother. And then she got Diksha and then she grew up. Now coming that during 1960s, when another turning point of their life started, when they met Swami, my grandfather and grandmother, they met Swami and they came towards into the Sai fold, dive deep more and more into the Sai fold. And after her first darshan, when she came back and all, and she was very much active in Sai service, Sai Samiti, coordinating bhajans with my grandfather. As I said in my last episode, my grandfather was a very good composer. So he used to compose bhajans and he used to experiment with my grandmother at saying this line. So that was the journey with Swami. So at that point of time, there were few people who were constantly poking my grandmother that, oh, you have one guru and you have gone to another guru. What is it? This is not right. You believe you have taken diksha from Mata Shankari, and how you have become Satya Sai Baba's devotee. How can you be a Sai devotee? So my grandmother used to hear this from very few people that this is not right. This is not right. So my grandmother was in a dilemma that what is this? What is this happening, Swami? I love you. I have found my Krishna in you. But Mata Shankari said that, Eke khub bhalobashbi, and I got my Krishna in the form of Satya Sai. And why now people telling me that, no, this is not right. You should not, you have one guru, you should not go to another guru. So she was in a great dilemma. The Swami was, what is this? Am I wrong? Am I right? She was in a great dilemma. And when she was in this stage of life, in this dilemma, one morning she saw a wonderful dream. And in that dream, she saw that she visited Kashi, Varanasi. And when she was there in Varanasi, she was going by the lanes of Kashi. And on the Ganga Ghat, she saw Trailanga Swami sitting in the posture of meditation in a dream. So when she saw Trailanga Swami, she just rushed in front of her because he was said as walking Shiva. Ramakrishna himself said that he was known as walking Shiva. So my grandmother went in front of him and she saw that Trailanga Swami was huge, huge in figure. And Trailanga Swami got up and she took my grandmother in his arms, in his divine arms, like a baby. He took my grandmother in his divine arms. And Trailanga Swami told my grandmother, Sai bhajan korish to khub bhalo korish. That means you do Sai bhajan, you are doing a wonderful work. Carry on chanting Sai bhajan. I'm getting goosebumps right now. That experience when my grandmother had, all her doubts were cleared. That problem actually hum log banate hain. ईश्वर को प्रॉब्लम नहीं होता इन सबसे प्रॉब्लम हम लोगों की थॉट्स में होते हैं सो फ्रॉम दैट डे माय ग्रैंडमदर हर डाउट्स वर ऑल सॉल्व्ड एंड शी गेव हर एंटायर लाइफ टिल डेट टू स्वामी नाउ व्हाई आई शेयर्ड माय ग्रैंडमदर्स दिस एक्सपीरियंस बिकॉज इट हैज मच इन रिलेशन विथ माय एक्सपीरियंस व्हिच आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर विथ ऑल टुडे ओवर हियर Like I said, that I want to speak on Guru Tattva and the wonderful journey to my Guru. Like we all are in this wonderful journey, spiritual journey, with the only aim to reach our Bhagavan, the lotus feet of our Bhagavan. And when we have Swami in our lives, let's all be rest assured that today we are Sai devotees because Swami has wanted it to happen. Swami has individually handpicked us, chosen us in his divine mission. And Swami has always said that in his each and every incarnation, we were there with him. When he came as Rama, we were there with him. When he came as Krishna, we were his Sakha, no doubt. When he came as Shirdi Baba, we were there. And in the Satya Sai incarnation also, he has chosen us, he has handpicked us. He has told that, oh, this is my Sakha. He must be my Sakha. So he has just assembled all of us together. And in his next upcoming incarnation as Prema Sai, we will be there because Swami has promised us. So when Swami is there in our lives, let us all be reassured that in this spiritual journey in which we all are, it is totally planned by us, Swami, executed by us, Swami, designed by us, Swami. Paths may be different, fates may be different, the mode of communication to reach that goal may be different, but the goal, the destination is same for all of us, for all we Sai devotees, that is the lotus feet of our beloved Bhagavan Sri Satya Sai Baba. So in my spiritual journey, on my last talk, I've shared during class 6, when Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba came into my life through a wonderful miracle of glass painting and a new episode of my life started. For me, class 6 and class 7, they were the two vital years of my life. Because in class 6, I got my Lord. Bhagwan Baba came into my life when I was in class 6. And when I was in class 7, I was going through a very, very, very rough phase of my life. It was a totally dark phase of my life, which I was going through. Bhagwan Baba was there. He was there. But now I feel that during those times, whatever I have faced might be, that was a blessing in disguise, because I got someone in my life to take me permanently to Bhagwan Sri Satya Sai Baba. So during class 7, when I was passing through a very rough phase of time, I can just sing one line to just express what was my condition. बन के पत्थर हम परे थे सुनी सुनी राह पर. That was my condition. No one to express what I wanted. Nobody to express what my spiritual views are. What I wanted. Nobody was there to understand me. Because after my grandfather left, there was I will say that at that point of time, my grandmother, she was really shaken up. And my parents, at that point of time, they were not so much devoted to Swami. But my love for Swami was growing. It was swelling up. But nobody could understand me. So, and other many reasons were also there. And I was in a tough phase, in a rough phase of time. And I remember that one day I went to my Bua's house, Bua's home. I call her Pishi. And she remained my best friend in my spiritual journey. In all my Parthi trips, she was there with me. She was my best friend. I lost my Pishi last year. She was suffering from cancer. That was also a tragic incident which happened in our family. But that too, Bhagwan was there at every step, giving us the strength to face that. So when I went to my Pishi's home, my auntie's home, she used to always watch in satsang, in television, Astha channel, Sanskar channel. And she used to watch many this sons speaking. And one day I went to her place and I saw the television was on and somebody was saying Rama Katha. And Lord Rama is my first love, you all can say. So I said, Pishi, what are you watching? She said, Ram Katha. I said, okay. I said, who is the speaker? Pishi said, he's Murari Bapu. I said, okay. Then I don't know. I was there for a few hours at her place and I started watching the Ram Katha. And somehow I felt that whatever he was sharing, he was telling, it was too practical, giving examples from day-to-day life, giving practical examples. And I found a very deep relation between Swami's teachings and what Murari Bapu is saying. So I found himself, oh wow, he is a bit different, because I like his way of speaking, his way of relating the experiences with the divine. I got interest. And then day by day, I started watching his Ram Katha, which used to come in TV, in Astha channel, Sanskar channel. I used to watch his Ram Katha at that age. And kya bolu, dhire dhire, when I started watching his Ram Katha, Swami ke liye mera prem aur badhta raha. I got connected with Swami more. Because somehow I felt my way of thinking, ek Sufiana love, ek Swami agar love ho, ek wo प्रियसी बन जाए, वो प्रीतम बन जाए, एक ऐसा प्रेम उभरने लगा. सो आई फाउंड मीन्स धीरे 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 एक डार्कनेस टनल से मैं थोड़ा लाइट की तरफ जा पाया. एंड आई गॉट कनेक्टेड विद स्वामी मोर एट दैट एज. एंड आई रिमेम्बर when I was in class 7, I was going to be promoted in class 8. At that point of time, Murari Bapu came to Kolkata for Ramkatha. And me and my aunt, we just made a program, we must go. So we went for his Ramkatha. And after his Ramkatha finished, it was a very divine experience seeing him face to face at such a close proximity. And at that young age, after his Ramkatha finishes, there is one Ramayan Aarti is held. So after the Ramkatha is over, the Ramayan Aarti started. And somehow I feel that there were thousands of people over there. And I just rushed towards the stage and I was standing. Somebody called me, come. And I got up and I was offered the Aarti Thal. And somebody said, you offer Aarti, Ramayan Aarti, do the Ramayan Aarti. And at that point of time, Murari Bapu is sitting in front of me and mera haath kaap raha tha. My hands were shaking. It was the first divine experience I think I got after the glass painting miracle. Something was happening inside me and I was doing the Aarti. And as the Aarti finished, Bapu looked at me, he smiled at me. And मन से मैं व्यासपीठ व्यास गादी में जहां पे वो बैठे थे रामकथा बोल रहे थे मेरे मन से एक ही बात आया and I just kneeled down my head on that व्यास गादी and I said please take me to Puttaparthi. There is no one to take me to Puttaparthi. There is nobody to understand me. Please take me to Puttaparthi. And that day, I don't know why, I was in class 7, that age, at such an early age, I said, though Murari Bapu tells that he is not the guru of anybody, he is not any guru. Bapu always tells that, main malik nahi hu, main mali hu. Aur aap sab mere shishya nahi ho, aap sab flowers ho, aap sab phool ho, aur main माली हूं. आई एम नॉट द गुरु. बापू ऑलवेज टेल्स दैट. बट आई डोंट नो व्हाई एट दैट डे आई फेल्ट दैट दिस पर्सन हैज टेकन मी फ्रॉम डार्कनेस टू लाइट. दिस पर्सन हैज पूरा समर्पित कर दिया मुझे भगवान श्री सत्य साई बाबा के चरणों पर. दिस पर्सन हैज नॉट गिवन मी एनी दीक्षा बट दिस पर्सन हैज गिवन मी दिशा इन लाइफ. He took me out from that dark tunnel. I take you as my guru. At that early age, I said, Mani man, Bapu diksha viksha kuch nahi dete. Mani man, you are my guru because you have showed me the path. Vishwas nahi karege aap sab. After a few months, through my uncle, who was a very close devotee of Swami during 1960s, a golden opportunity came for me and he said that there is a program Baba wants all youths. Will you go? I said, definitely I will go. And I went to Swami for the first time. And then a very beautiful journey started, life changed, everything changed. पर्ति का द्वार मेरे लिए खुल गया उस अर्ली एज में एंड आई गॉट एवरीथिंग. सो टिल डे टिल नाउ आई फील कि इट इज प्लान्ड बाय बाबा ओनली एंड इट इज अ पुश विच आई ऑलवेज फील फ्रॉम बापू थ्रू हिज राम कथा दैट कनेक्ट्स मी मोर एंड मोर एंड मोर टू स्वामी. नाउ दिस ईयर 2021 during Shivratri, like I was pulled by Swami to Puttaparthi. I was pulled. And I was there in Prashanti Nilayam during Shivratri. Shivratri was on 11th of March, 2021. And Shivratri ke din actually Murari Bapu ka janma tithi hai. So Guru Purnima, Shivratri, these are all the times which I'm always there in Parthi during New Year, during Christmas. I'm always there in Parthi. Guru Purnima mein main hamesha Swami ko jab samadhi mein flowers deta hu, rose deta hu. Ek main Swami ko red rose deta hu. And ek Murari Bapu ko yaad karke white rose deta hu. Ki Swami, keep him healthy, keep him in his good health. Because I feel that he is a true messenger of God. जो एक महान संत है बट अपने आप को ह्यूमन लेवल में रखे, सीधा आसान करके रखे, सहज बना के रखे कि आप जैसे हो मैं भी वैसा ही हूं. एंड आई लाइक दिस सॉर्ट ऑफ पर्सनैलिटीज, गिविंग यू प्रैक्टिकल एग्जाम्पल्स फ्रॉम लाइफ, टीचिंग यू टू बी प्रैक्टिकल एंड भगवान के लिए एक आशियाना लव जो हृदय में प्रकट करते. देन ऑन 11th ऑफ मार्च 2021 on Shivratri day, after the morning program, when I went near the Mahasamadhi of Swami, I said, Swami, mujhe Murari Bapu ke paas le chalo na. It was just like a wish. Swami, please take me to Bapu. Swami is my sweetheart. He is my love. So this is like our rapport. एंड मुरारी बापू का कुछ कुछ बात मुझे जो बहुत टच करता है. मुरारी बापू कहते हैं कि गुरु पर सब, सदगुरु पर सब कुछ छोड़ दो या सदगुरु को ही छोड़ दो. व्हाट डेप्थफुल वर्ड्स. या तो सदगुरु पर सब कुछ छोड़ दो या सदगुरु को ही छोड़ दो. एंड अनदर व्हाट ही ऑलवेज टेल्स कि हमेशा भीगा रहो अंदर से, गोपी भाव अंदर से रखो. That is my journey to Swami. I always cry and cry and cry. I'm a cry baby in front of Swami always. So I said to Bapu, to Baba, ki take me to Bapu. And ek aur baat main share karna chahta aap sabse ki ye jo sufiana love mein bol raha hu, kabhi kabhi hota hai Swami ke saath, oh Swami you are not, I feel you are avoiding me. Kabhi kabhi hota hai hum sab ke saath, Swami ke saath. कि कभी कभी लगता है कि स्वामी चुप हो गए हैं, स्वामी थोड़ा मुंह फेर लिए हैं. हालांकि कभी नहीं होते हैं. टू टीच अस अ लेसन समटाइम्स ही इंड्यूसेस हिज साइलेंस. एंड मैं कभी कभी स्वामी को बोलता हूँ, ए मुरारी बापू का ही सीख है, मुझे तुम भूल भी जाओ, ये हक है तुमको, मेरी बात और है, मैंने तो मोहब्बत की है. सो आई जस्ट हियर हिज वर्ड्स एंड आई जस्ट गिव इट टू स्वामी. ओके, you are not listening to me, you are avoiding me, theek hai, hak hai, maine to mohabbat ki hai, meri baat aur hai. So that is the relation which Bapu has blessed me with Baba. And then 11th of March, I prayed to Swami, take me to Bapu. And then I remember I came back to Kolkata during mid of March. I came back. And after I came back, after 1 week in the morning, I saw a very beautiful dream. Generally, Bapu does not come in my, he does not come in my dream. After a long span of time, I saw Bapu in my dream. And I saw that I was standing in front of Bapu and we were talking. And Bapu blessed me with a berkha. Berkha matlab 18 beats ka ek japmala. 18 beads hote hai, 18 beads ka ek japmala, which I always wanted from Bapu. So I saw this dream. After seeing this dream, I haven't shared this dream with anybody. I kept it within myself. Then I remember during 28th of March, I have a known friend via Facebook. He's a frequent visitor to Murari Bapu, frequent visitor. And at his home, Murari Bapu also came. He stays in Udaipur. So I saw his message suddenly and he was telling me, ki bhaiya, Bapu ki katha abhi Haridwar mein chal rahi hai, Ram katha. 11th of अप्रैल को खत्म होगी राम कथा, मैं जाऊंगा आप चलोगे? इट वॉज लाइक वाओ, सच बोलू स्वामी कसम, मैं कुछ नहीं सोचा. माय कंपनी विल गिव मी लीव और नॉट, बिकॉज जस्ट फ्यू डेज बैक आई केम फ्रॉम पर्थी, आई एंजॉय 2 weeks इन पर्थी एंड आई केम बैक अगेन लीव. I didn't think of my finance, कि ये खर्चा होके आया है पर्थी से. फिर I said, yes, I will go. It was like from within, yes, I will go. Okay, and then I booked my tickets. I did my flight booking and all, and that bhaiya told me, ki, okay, you come to, on 11th of April, you come to Ahmedabad airport, and I will pick you up from Ahmedabad airport by my car. I will come by a car from Udaipur, and I will pick you up from Ahmedabad airport. I said, okay. And I just left the call. And then I started thinking, oh my God, 11th of March, Shivratri day, I prayed to Swami, Swami, take me to Bapu. I never shared this thought with anyone. I got the dream. Then today I'm getting a call from this brother who is close to that place. And he's telling me that 11th of April, just after 1 month, you want to go to Bapu? I said, yes. And then he's telling me that he will take me from Ahmedabad airport via his car in this corona situation. I felt, Swami, you take care of me so well. Because from Ahmedabad, Gujarat, Ahmedabad airport, Bapu's place is at Talgajarda. It's a very interior village nearby to Mahua in Gujarat. From Ahmedabad, it is 7 hours journey via bus. So I thank Swami ki Swami is corona situation mein mujhe aapne bus mein travel nahi karwa rahe ho, VIP ki tarah aap mujhe gaari mein leke ja rahe ho ekdam safe with all safety. I said, wow Swami, thank you. And I just did my booking. Now abhi ek ke baad shuru hua abhi Swami ka khel hota hai na ki जब हम लोग एक नेल गाड़ते हैं वॉल में, सो आफ्टर पुटिंग दैट ड्रिलिंग दैट नेल, हम लोग हिला के देखते हैं कि नेल लगा है ना सही, कि लोड ले पाएगा ना, पिक्चर का भार ले पाएगा ना. वैसे स्वामी भी हम लोगों को ड्रिल करके ऐसे करके हिला के देखते हैं कि ये बंदा सच में मजबूत हुआ है या नहीं. एवरीथिंग वॉज गोइंग ऑन फाइन. आई बुक्ड माई टिकट्स ऑन 29th एंड आई वॉज very much excited for my first trip to Talgajarda. And suddenly, on 3rd of April, I guess, I was returning from office and this brother suddenly called me up and told me, bhaiya, shayad hum log jab jayenge 11th of April, Ahmedabad mein lockdown ho sakta hai. It was like a first shock. Lockdown. Okay, let's see. And I came back home and I was sitting with my mug of coffee and I was thinking, Swami, I've done all my bookings. First time I'm going and lockdown means trip cancel ho jayega, aisa kuch. What are you doing? Suddenly, I tell all this as signatures of from Bhagwan. I got a WhatsApp and at that time, Bapu's Ramkatha was going in Haridwar. It was going on in Haridwar. And उस दिन का बापू का एक सूत्र, एक मैसेज मुझे किसी ने फॉरवर्ड किया था. एंड दैट एट दैट मोमेंट ऑफ टाइम दैट मैसेज हेल्प मी अ लॉट. द मैसेज वाज कि अगर मन में कुछ दुविधा हो, कुछ प्रॉब्लम्स हो, कुछ असमंजस में हो, आप जिसको मानते हो, जो आपकी बुद्ध पुरुष है, जो आपके सब कुछ है, उसके पादुका के सामने सब कुछ बोल दो. अगर विश्वास है, मन में श्रद्धा है, तो नेक्स्ट मॉर्निंग जब आप उठोगे, व्हेन यू गेट अप, एवरीथिंग विल बी चेंज्ड. एंड दैट वाज लाइक अ डायरेक्ट मैसेज. आई फेल्ट उस दिन का मैसेज फ्रॉम बापू एंड आई टुक इट दैट बाबा हैज सेंट मी दिस मैसेज. एंड एट नाइट आई हैव द ब्लेस्ड पादुकास ऑफ स्वामी एट माई होम ऑल्टर. आई जस्ट बर्स्टेड आउट इन फ्रंट ऑफ द पादुकास. I told Swami, ki Swami, you know very well that what this trip means to me, how much emotions are attached with this trip. So please don't test like this, Swami. Please cancel this lockdown. I just prayed on Swami's Padukas. Please cancel this lockdown. And I slept off. Next morning when I got up, I woke up. The first thing was to check Google that about this lockdown. And I checked Google. Clearly it was said, no lockdown in Ahmedabad, only night curfew. And I got up with, thank you, Swami. Thank you, Swami. I got up. I was so happy. I was so happy. Then I messaged that bhaiya, ki bhaiya, this problem is solved. There will be no lockdown. I said, okay, then we are meeting on 11th. Okay, fine. Now, on 6th of April, suddenly I got a message from Indigo that Kolkata se jo ja rahe hai Gujarat, they have to do the corona test. Negative report should be there. Now, this was another test from Swami. I said, okay, Swami, ek ke baad ek aap test liye ja rahe ho. Okay. Hum hazir hai. Humne to aapko mohabbat kiya hai. Okay. Then my test was scheduled on 9th of April. I said, okay, your number, 9 is your number, Swami. Okay. On 9th, I will be having my corona test. And they said that on 10th of April, you will be getting your reports by evening. And just imagine 11th, early morning, I had to catch the flight. And 10th, I will get the report by evening. So I'm yet not sure that whether I will go or not. If the report comes positive, I won't be allowed. I said, okay, Swami, I leave everything on you. You take care. On 9th, corona test mera ho gaya. 10th, abhi, mera reports nahi aa rahe, nahi aa rahe. I was calling them, ki, what happened with my reports? Please give me the report. Early morning, I have to catch the flight. And they were telling, we are just working on it. We will get back to you. Because that day, it was election day over here in Bengal. So during evening, I haven't packed my bags, nothing. Bhajans were going on at our place. And during the bhajans, I was praying Swami, ki Swami kal jana hai. Abhi itna test mat lo, Swami. Please, kuch to rahm karo Bhagwan. You won't believe. And the report was also not coming. I was in a tension, little bit of tension. From Swami's picture, the rose fell. Ek rose maine diya tha, wo flower gira. And just mera flower gira and mere mobile mein मेरा रिपोर्ट आ गया. जस्ट एट दैट पॉइंट फ्लावर गिरा, मेरा मोबाइल बजा. आई सॉ इट वॉज नेगेटिव. थैंक यू स्वामी, दैट मीन्स आई कैन गो. भजन्स खत्म हो गया, इवनिंग भजन्स वे ओवर. नाउ आफ्टर आरती आई थॉट द फर्स्ट थिंग आई शुड डू माई वेब चेकिंग. आई कंप्लीटेड माई वेब चेकिंग. आई टुक माई बैग, आई टुक ऑल द क्लोथ्स आउट एंड आई वॉज जस्ट गेटिंग रेडी. As I was getting ready, I got the call from this brother who was with whom I was supposed to go. He said, ki bhaiya, maine na abhi Talga Jadda Bapu ki wahan pe phone kiya hai. Gujarat mein corona bahut badh raha hai. Pata nahi hum logo ko Bapu ka darshan milega ya nahi. So, like everything I called, everything is closing there. We don't know that we will have his darshan or not. I was like, Swami, again. I said, I was giving strength to me. I said, bhaiya, we will go. I have the full faith. Main to itna bol nahi pa raha ki mera Bhagwan kaun hai, that we have a big God. I have a big God. Wo to hum log jante hai ki Swami kya hai. So I was staunch in my faith. I said, bhaiya, we will go. Mera vishwas hai, drir vishwas hai ki hum logo ko darshan milega. And he said, okay, chalo, then nikal padte. And that bhaiya is Mahadev ka bhakt. And I bola, aap Mahadev ko bolo, aur main apna Mahadev ko bol raha. We will meet, surely. Tomorrow morning, we are meeting. Hua. I packed my luggage, so much tensions. Okay, midnight, I left for the airport. I reached Ahmedabad around morning, and that bhaiya came from Udaipur and he we met and we said that finally hum log mil rahe hain and we started our journey towards Talgacharta. Now it's the grand finale. Now when we were proceeding towards Talgacharta, it's an interior village, and I was thinking, Swami, आपने मुझे कोलकाता से इतना दूर इतने इंटीरियर में लेके जा रहे हो, मैंने आपको विश्वास किया है, मैंने आप पर पूरी श्रद्धा दी है, प्लीज डोंट मेक मी डाउन, प्लीज डोंट ब्रेक माई हार्ट, एंड आई एम श्योर दैट यू वोंट ब्रेक माई हार्ट, आई एम श्योर अबाउट दैट, बट प्लीज 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 सब कुछ ठीक कर देना. एंड सडनली दैट भैया स्टार्टेड टेलिंग कि ये बहुत आगे की बात है कि आफ्टर मीटिंग मी इन फेसबुक he never saw swami, he just only saw swami through my facebook posts, and he told that kuch mahino aage I saw baba in my dream and he gave me the darshan of his lotus feet, and oh bhaiya bol rahe the ki unke charan jo hai na swami ke charan to swami ke charan ka jo color hai na jo lotus ka jo color hota hai पूरा वो कलर है आपके स्वामी के चरण का. आई वाज हियरिंग हिम एट ऑल कि ये बंदा स्वामी को देखा नहीं है कभी, एंड ही इज शेयरिंग सच अ विविड दर्शन एक्सपीरियंस कि स्वामी का लोटस फीट कैसा है. एंड वो भैया मुझे बोले कि मैं जब स्वामी को ड्रीम में देखा, मुझे बापू को फर्स्ट टाइम देख के जो फील हुआ था अंदर, वही फील मुझे हुआ स्वामी को देख के. And I was laughing inside. Swami, thank you. And then that bhaiya said, "Ki next time aap Puttaparthi kabhi jao, to mujhe leke chalna. I will go." I said, "Wow, I'm very happy. Okay, definitely, I will take you to Puttaparthi." Okay, now we reach Talgacharta where Bapu stays. Actually, Bapu has no ashram. वहाँ पे हनुमान मंदिर है जिसका नाम है चित्रकूट धाम. वहां पे बापू सबसे मिलते हैं. एंड 11th ऑफ अप्रैल बापू वाज सपोज टू एंड हिज कथा इन हरिद्वार एंड ही यूज्ड टू कम टू Talgacharta, एंड दैट डे वी वर आल्सो एंटरिंग Talgacharta 11th ऑफ अप्रैल. सो ही वाज आल्सो सपोज टू कम एंड वी वर आल्सो एंटरिंग Talgacharta. वी रीच्ड हिज प्लेस एंड जो जगह है जहां पे बापू मिलते हैं वहां पे हम लोग एंटर किए. एंड जब एंटर किया वो जगह का साइलेंस, एंड वहां पे एक ह्यूज हनुमान जी का स्टैचू है. एंड हनुमान जी ऑलवेज लाइक फ्रॉम चाइल्डहुड आई यूज्ड टू से हनुमान जी मेरे बिग ब्रदर है, इज माय बिग ब्रो. सो हनुमान जी के साथ मेरा एक बहुत दोस्ती का एक ब्रदर, आई ऑलवेज टेल ही इज माय बिग ब्रो. सो हनुमान जी का वो स्वरूप, गोल्डन हनुमान जी इज मेडिटेटिंग. आई फेल्ट लाइक दैट वाओ, यहाँ पे आने का मेरा इतने साल का मैं तरसा हूँ यहाँ पे आने के लिए, आज मैं यहाँ पे हूँ. द फर्स्ट थिंग वॉज माई हार्ट बीटेड विद ग्रेटिट्यूड टू स्वामी व्हेन आई स्टेप्ड ओवर देयर कि स्वामी थैंक यू सो मच. एंड हनुमान जी का दर्शन करके मन तो भर गया. आई फेल्ट लाइक आई एम इन कैलाश. द साइलेंस, एवरीथिंग, द एंटायर सेरेनिटी, द एटमोस्फेयर. And I saw Bapu's jhula, jahan pe Bapu baithte hai. And suddenly the people over there were telling ki Bapu abhi tak aaye nahi hai. We don't know until Bapu comes what will happen. Sab band ho ja raha hai. Ram mandir, Shiv mandir, sab band ho gaya. Pata nahi Bapu milenge ya nahi. Abhi Bapu jab tak na aaye, hum logo ko kuch pata nahi chalega. That was again a Swami's test. इतने दूर पहुंच के हियरिंग दोज वर्ड्स, जस्ट इमेजिन हाउ मस्ट आई हैव फेल्ट एट दैट पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम. आई सेड ओके, हनुमान जी को प्रणाम करके मैं निकल गया, हम लोग निकल गए. एंड देन अभी कहाँ रहेंगे? एक्चुअली देयर इज वन गुरुकुल ओवर देयर वेयर जनरली पीपल हु कम देयर स्टेज. इट्स अ वंडरफुल प्लेस ओवर देयर. सो वी वेंट टू गुरुकुल एंड द गुरुकुल गेट्स वर क्लोज्ड. The security guard came out and he said ki actually andar do teen jana ko corona ho gaya hai, so gurukul is closed, you cannot stay here. I was like, Swami, aur kitne test. And wo log bole ki aap log mahua mein kai aap log ka vyavastha kar lo, yahan pe nahi hoga. okay. We went to Mahua. Mahua and Talgajadda is just 5 minutes distance. We went to Mahua. We got a guest house and we kept our luggage. Bhaiya was also morose. I was also a bit of morose, sad. And वो भी चुप बैठे थे, मैं भी चुप बैठा हूँ. अभी मुझे लग रहा है कि मैंने इनको बोला है कि चलो जरूर मिलेंगे. और मैं स्वामी को कह रहा था अंदर ही अंदर, स्वामी मैंने तो आपको विश्वास किया, अभी आपकी प्रेस्टीज का बात है, अभी आप जानो. एंड आई टोल्ड दैट भैया, भैया यू नो व्हाई आई हैव कम, बिकॉज आई टोल्ड हिम द मिरेकल्स बिहाइंड दैट 11th ऑफ मार्च आई प्रेड टू स्वामी दैट टेक मी टू बापू. एंड 11th of April, suddenly I got this opportunity and today we are here. Then उन भैया के अंदर ना एक वो मेरी कहानी सुन के उनको कुछ हुआ, एक जोर आया कि ठीक है भैया शायद मिलेंगे, देखते हैं क्या होता है. And that night we then went and we had our food and at night we got the message that Bapu has come to Talgajadda. Now next morning भैया बोले कि भैया रेडी हो जाओ. ये रात का प्लान था एट नाइट कि हम लोग कल सुबह 9 बजे तक फिर चित्रकूट धाम जाएंगे, अगर नसीब में है दर्शन होगा, नहीं होगा तो वी विल रिटर्न बैक एट नाइट. आई थिंक आई वॉन्ट टू टेल दिस थिंग टू यू ऑल. हम लोग सब कहते कि मैंने सब कुछ छोड़ दिया स्वामी के ऊपर, सरेंडर कर दिया. बट कभी कभी मैं अपने जीवन से बोल रहा हूँ, हम लोग मैं 60% बोलता हूँ, 40% अपने में रखता हूँ, टेंशन पूरा नहीं कर पाते. बट उस रात मैंने स्वामी को सच्चा समर्पण किया है by my thoughts, words and deeds. स्वामी आप मुझे यहाँ पे लाए हो, आई एम ग्रेटफुल टू यू. मैं यहाँ का मिट्टी में अपना पैर रख पाया हूं, आई एम ग्रेटफुल. I could see हनुमान जी, I am grateful. कल जो आप चाहोगे वही होगा. This were my last words to Swami. What you will, Swami, that will only happen. And I surrender to your will. ना मैं खुश हूं, ना मैं दुख, ना मेरे अंदर कुछ अभी दुख है. I am blank. I have surrendered. आप जानो. And I slept. 12th of April, early in the morning, again I saw a dream. I am meeting Bapu in Chitrakoot Dham. And Bapu is blessing me with a berkha. And I got up. It was 7 o'clock in the morning. I got up. And what I saw? Okay. I got up and main ready ho gaya. Bhaiya ko bulaya, abhi ready ho jao. And then hum log nikle guest house se. दिल की धड़कन तो धक 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 कर रही है, क्या होगा पता नहीं. एंड एज वी वर गोइंग देयर इज वन शॉप ओवर देयर जहां पे बापू की कथा का, राम कथा का सीडीज मिलता है एंड यू गेट द फोटोग्राफ्स. सो आई थॉट दैट दिस इज एंड आई सॉ द शॉप इज ओपन्ड एंड मुझे लगा कि दिस इज अ ओनली पॉजिटिव थिंग विच हैज हैपेंड विथ मी इन माई दिस ट्रिप दैट द शॉप इज ओपन्ड. मैं अंदर जाके कुछ फोटोज लिया बापू के, हनुमान जी के कुछ तस्वीर लिया. एंड आई Suddenly I felt a very positive vibration within me. कि ठीक हो भी सकता है, ऐसा एक अंदर से आया. And we were proceeding towards चित्रकूट धाम. And वो भैया मुझे बोल रहे थे, वो चुप थे, वो मेरे साथ पहली बार मिल रहे हैं, हम लोग एक सेल्फी भी नहीं लिए इतने दिनों, इतने सालों बाद. For the first time we are meeting, we never took a selfie also, because both of our minds were struggling within. कि क्या होगा, क्या होगा. एंड वो भैया मुझे ढाढ़स दे रहे थे कि हम लोग यहां तक आए हैं, किसी ने लाया है हम लोगों को यहाँ पे, हम लोग खाली हाथ नहीं जाएंगे. आई सेड यस आई हैव द सेम फेथ. आप लोग विश्वास नहीं करोगे, मेरे सामने से एक ट्रक चला गया एंड बैक ऑफ द ट्रक इट वॉज रिटन साई कृपा. एंड आई सेड भैया सी Sai Kripa. And I just turned towards my right. There was one building. It was written Guru Kripa. Sai Kripa, Guru Kripa. It was another positive sign. And then we reached Chitrakoot Dham. As we reached Chitrakoot Dham, Bhaiya told me ki, I think that hum Bapu se mil paayenge. Kyunki some cars are over here. Means wo kaafi baar aaye hai, he knows ki kya kya signal hote hai ki Bapu shayad mil sakte hai. And I was like, okay, let's wait. And we were waiting outside the Chitrakoot Dham. We were sitting inside the car. And sometimes I was getting out. And suddenly my mom called me up. And mom asked that, darshan hua, to mile Bapu se? Kyunki she could feel that what I was feeling. She had that feeling. And I said to my mom, na main khush hu, na mere kuch dukh hai. Swami jo karege, main accept karunga. Main yahan tak aa paya hu, I feel myself blessed. I have nothing to say. I feel myself blessed. I cut the line. And main wahan pe khara tha, aap log vishwas nahi karoge. Main khara tha wahan pe, and I closed my eyes. And as I closed my eyes, I saw the vision of my home altar. Hum log ke ghar mein Swami ka ek mandir hai. That is also another miracle I will share another day. And जो हम लोगों का main photo है स्वामी का, जो अभी पुट्टपर्ति में समाधि के पीछे जो photo है, that is our main altar picture. And I closed my eyes, and I just, it was a vision. I saw my home altar, and from there Swami's huge picture, which is there at the center, and he was blessing. He was blessing, and I was feeling, oh my God, means मैं तलगा जड्डा में खड़ा हूँ, but closing my eyes, I felt I'm at home. I could see my home altar in my vision, and Swami was blessing. आप लोग विश्वास नहीं करोगे. I opened my eyes. Bapu's car came and stood in front of me, and Bapu was looking at me, and I was like, Sai Ram. The first thing that came out from Sai Ram. Bapu was in front of me, and he went. Actually, उस दिन बापू वैक्सीन लेने गए थे. तो बापू गेट में किसी से बात करके बापू का कार चला गया. And there was a sign कि बापू will come back. And we were waiting outside. And after all these hurdles, finally after half an hour, बापू came to his place. And as Bapu was entering Chitrakoot Dham, again he looked at me. And I felt like everything within me stopped at that point of time, feeling the grace of Swami. And I was just looking at my ring, Swami's ring. And I was telling Swami, thank you, Swami, thank you, Swami, thank you. And then after some time, we entered. And they said, aap log aao, darshan kar lo. Abhi hum log jab ghus rahe andar, they all said कि बापू से कोई बात मत करना, बापू से कोई चिट्ठी मत देना, क्योंकि कोरोना है, सब डिस्टेंस बना के रखो. That was like another final test of Swami. And at that point of time, I've surrendered. So I was blank. It didn't affect me at all. I was blank. I went inside, and I saw Bapu in his झूला, and मैं सामने जाके नतमस्तक हुआ. एंड बापू टोल्ड मी, एंड बापू सडनली ही लुक्ड एट मी एंड टोल्ड, ये अभी कोरोना है तो इसलिए ऐसा, वरना सब हम लोग बात कर सकते थे. अभी कोरोना है इसलिए ऐसा सिचुएशन है, प्रसाद खाके जाना. वेरी लविंगली आई फेल्ट लाइक ही बीइंग मोरारी बापू, ही सो हम्बल. उनको अंदर हो रहा है कि ये लोग बाहर से आए है, मीन्स आगे की तरह बात नहीं हो पा रही है, समथिंग लाइक दिस. ही वॉज फीलिंग दैट फ्रॉम डीप विद इन. एंड दैट मोमेंट आई फेल्ट लाइक, ओ माई गॉड, मुरारी बापू इज टॉकिंग टू मी, ही स्पीकिंग टू मी कि प्रसाद खाके जाना. एंड आई थिंक आई गॉट एवरीथिंग. मैं प्रणाम करके, हम लोग तीनों इंसान, मैं, भैया और एक जन थे, हम लोग बाहर आए. बाहर आके दैट भैया वॉज नॉट हैप्पी, आई वॉज हैप्पी कि चलो स्वामी ने मेरा बात रख लिया. So that भैया told me कि भैया मन खुश नहीं हुआ, this is not complete, आप जाओ बापू के पास. आपको स्वामी के पास आप बोले हो शिवरात्रि के दिन कि आपको बापू से मिलना है, एंड इतना जल्दी सब कुछ नहीं ओवर हो सकता है. आपको बापू से बात करना है, आप जाओ. आपने बाबा को बोला है, बाबा इज मेकिंग यू फुलफिलिंग योर ड्रीम, सो डोंट लूज दिस चांस, यू गो अगेन एंड यू स्पीक टू बापू, से भैया मैं कैसे जाऊं, नियम कुछ ऐसा है, एंड दैट भैया टोल्ड मी, भैया आप जाओ, एंड व्हेन ही टोल्ड टू मी आई फेल्ट लाइक कि somebody just ट्रिगर दबाया and गोली अभी छूटने वाली है, and I felt like it was not he speaking, it was Swami speaking, आप जाओ, and again I rushed, I went inside, now this is the final thing, I went inside and I said Bapu's brother from far off distance, I want to speak to Bapu, he said okay come, and then मैं सामने आया बापू के, एंड मैं एकदम बोला कि बापू मैं भार्गव हूँ, भार्गव हूँ कोलकाता से आया हूँ, फर्स्ट टाइम आई हैव कम ओवर हियर, एंड इट वाज लाइक मेरे अंदर आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग स्पैन ऑफ टाइम स्वामी का दर्शन में जो फीलिंग्स होता था, जो फीलिंग्स आफ्टर मां समाधि जो महसूस नहीं कर पा रहा था भीतर से, आई वॉज मिसिंग दैट फीलिंग, जो थ्रिल होता था स्वामी के दर्शन के टाइम में, आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग स्पैन ऑफ टाइम अगेन दैट फीलिंग क्रॉप्ड अप विद इन मी, एंड आई रिमेम्बर्ड माय ग्रैंड मदर्स दैट ड्रीम विद त्रैलंगा स्वामी, एंड आई सेड टू बापू, मुझे मुंह से एक ही बात निकला कि बापू आप मुझे जस्ट ब्लेसिंग करिए कि मेरा भजन और बढ़े, मेरा भजन और बढ़े, that was my only word, and he was so happy, he just means gracefully, he just means raised both of his hands like this ki dua karega like this, and I said bapu ki bapu ek mera man ka ek ichcha hai ki aap mujhe agar ek berkha de aapke touch karke, then and then bapu was so happy, he called me and he blessed me with this berkha जपम के लिए, साई नाम जप के लिए 18 मनका का ये बेरखा मुझे वो दिए, एंड नॉट ओनली दैट एज ही वाज आल्सो फीलिंग बिट सैड बिकॉज ऑफ दिस सिचुएशन आई केम फ्रॉम सो फार, ही आल्सो ब्लेस्ड मी विद अ ब्लू कलर टी शर्ट, एंड आफ्टर गेटिंग दिस टू आई वाज लाइक स्पेल बाउंड, आई वाज लाइक स्पीचलेस, आई वाज स्पेल बाउंड, एंड बापू लाइक अ लविंग फादर ही सेड मी कि प्रसाद खा के जाना, आई सेड यस बापू, and I came out of the gate and this too was standing outside waiting for me, and they were like kya hua, I said this all things happened, and wo bole ki bhaiya aap pata hai aap kitne lucky ho, aap bhagwan baba ko jo bole the wo sapna sach hoga hi, wo hone wala hi tha kyunki aap baba ko bole the aur maine apne mahadev ko bola tha ki aapka sapna puran ho, एंड आज हम लोग सब खाली हाथ गए, खाली हाथ लौटे, और आप देखो खाली हाथ गए और ब्लेसिंग्स लेके लौटे, एंड उसी दिन एज कोरोना तब बढ़ रहा था, बापू स्टॉप्ड हिज मीटिंग्स एंड ऑल फ्रॉम इवनिंग, एंड जस्ट लाइक स्वामी अरेंज्ड एवरीथिंग फॉर अ वेरी शॉर्ट स्पैन ऑफ टाइम, एंड मुझे सब कुछ दे दिए, बापू जो हमेशा बोलते हैं कि जो सत्य प्रेम करुणा के पथ पर चलता है उसका एक हाथ गोविंद पकड़ता है और एक हाथ गुरु पकड़ता है, एंड आई फील इट, आई लिव इट एट एवरी मोमेंट ऑफ माय लाइफ, आई थैंक्स स्वामी फॉर गिविंग मी दिस ब्लेस्ड गिफ्ट, साईराम साईराम साईराम, एंड आई थैंक यू ऑल फॉर बीइंग सो पेशेंट एंड लिसनिंग टू मी टुडे, साईराम साईराम साईराम।